Welcome back, folks, one and all, to Let's Play Deus Ex. And yes, the reason why it keeps telling me there is no augmentation in that slot is the fact that I still haven't changed my record button from the button of that augmentation that I don't have! I have to record this on my father's computer, because mine won't do the audio with the voice properly, but I will persevere. When we last left off, we were completely failing to jump this. However, I'm not sucky, so I will not fail this time. Ooh, blocks.
You need to go through the door up ahead, but it's blocked.
Okay.
Those wooden grates are too big to jump and too heavy to lift.
Okay.
So use the metal grates near the wall to build steps. To pick up a grate, walk up to it so that it highlights, then click the right mouse button. To drop something you're holding, you can press the tab key by default.
Okay. How? My hands are full. They're not anymore! I'm carrying a box! Woo! I can't carry that one. I will throw this up onto my head! My skull is made of adamantium! I can headbutt things. Moving on. That wasn't hard.
Now, go up the ladder at the other end of the room.
Okay.
By default, you look up and use the arrow keys to climb.
Alright. That was not difficult. That is because, unlike Daikatana, this has an intuitive system. And look! I can save at any time! Hallelujah! Anyway. Ooh, ugh.
We get some complaints about this swimming obstacle because the water's contaminated.
Okay.
Recruits forget to grab the hazmat suit and end up in my office. Not pretty.
Okay.
Or they forget that they have to put the suit on by selecting it and pressing the left mouse button.
Yep.
Remember that the hazmat is disposable. You can wear it only once, and it operates only for a fixed duration. Use the ramp on the other side of the room to climb out.
That's Mandalay. He is the guy that runs UNATCO. Use the hazmat. It's really loud. We are not a fast swimmer, but this is absorbing 25% of the damage. But my leg is kind of getting screwed. Please, get out.
These medical boats, normally used for quick
healing,
are of particular interest to you, Jason.
That's my name!
Because you need a bot's help to install new augmentations. If you took any damage during this swim, now's a good time to get patched up.
That's me! I look pretty, don't I? Okay, that's me without skin. Time to heal! I do not like the fact that I have that. Take it away!
Here, pick up all munitions and equipment.
I don't have any! Look, this is disintegrating before your eyes! Look, the hazmat is gone! Boom! And we save, because we enter a new area at this point. Moving on!
Welcome to the combat area. I am Gunther Hermann.
You look hideous!
I am your progress here. We will start with weapon familiarization.
That's at least fun. Can you put a mask on, please? You look disgusting. Really.
Your first exercise will be to learn a little about aiming and targeting.
Oh no.
Step up to the shooting range to the west.
Oh, 10mm, like in Fallout 3. Except this came first!
The targets are released by using the buttons on the counter.
Well,
release the first target and take a few shots with one of the pistols until it is destroyed.
Okay.
Notice the targeting reticle appears when you aim at a target.
Give me a gun. Thank you. I'll have all this ammunition and all these guns. Yeah! That's my inventory screen, by the way. Okay, I'll push this button. Take a shot, because I'm awesome. Aha!
Good. If you hold your aim for a few seconds before firing, you will notice the reticle starts out wide and tightens as you hold.
Alright.
The longer you aim as a target without moving, the greater your accuracy will become.
It's logical.
Release the second target and aim before shooting this time.
Now, I think I want to just set my reload key. So I forgot to set that. Reload weapon. Semicolon. I suppose that's as good a key as any. Yeah, it's as good a key as any. Actually, I prefer it to be that key. I prefer it to be the hash key. It's far closer to my finger. Single quote. Whatever. You can reload infinitely. Yeah, it's redundant, but cool. Now. I am cool.
Good work. Now proceed to the next area.
What happened to your face? Were you involved in a horrific car accident or something?
Oh. I'm here to pick up all munitions and equipment. Thanks for the cooperation, Agent.
Are you the same guy? I'm gonna kill you! When I can.
Just... You aren't done yet.
It better be worth it.
This is a rifle range. Here, you will learn one of the ways skill level makes a difference in your accuracy.
Okay.
Step up to the shooting range.
Already at the shooting range, Gunther. Who is obviously German. Gunther Hammer.
The targets are released using the buttons on the counter.
Okay.
Release the first target and destroy it with the rifle. Use the rifle scope by pressing the left bracket key to turn the scope on.
Alright, give me a sniper rifle. Oh yeah. Oh my god, I can't shoot for crud.
Excellent. Now we are going to raise your skill with rifles to master level.
Okay.
Release the second target and destroy it.
This won't make that much difference, I don't think. Yeah. Okay. Holy crud! It's like a robot is holding this. I'm gonna shoot you in the... Ha!
Good fuck. As you can see, higher skills give you better range, accuracy, and effectiveness. Proceed to the next area when you are ready.
Okay. Yep. I wonder... Can I shoot you? Bet I can. No!
Hand in your equipment. That's right. No cheating.
I wish I could cheat. Moving on. Oh, this bit looks good.
This is the demolitions training area. First, you will learn to use the lamb as a proximity mine.
Okay.
Approach the bay window
will
see a lamb placed on the target board on the black and red wall.
Alright. There's a robot!
Press the first button next to the window and a security bot will be released. But as he nears the lamb. Lambs placed on the walls are proximity triggered.
Alright. Hey robot! Countless millions of government investment are about to be explodified! Big style!
This time you will place your own lamb. Take a lamb from the munitions bay and proceed to the red and black wall below.
Take all the lambs! Just to make you taking them off me more complicated. I know how to do this.
Get as close to the wall as possible when you place the lamb. If you aren't close enough, the lamb will fall to the ground and detonate.
I know it's overkill. That's what happens when you miss. I think I had one left. Yes, more countless millions! We're gonna use this robot for good means. Don't worry. We're not gonna blow it up like that.
Very good, Agent Denton. You may proceed to the next area for more demolitions training.
Marvelosi! No, I don't have anything to give you.
You'll need a few extra lambs for the demolitions area. Here, catch.
What? You're giving me lambs? But you're nice. Are you his twin brother or something? Well, when we come back, folks, we will continue to play Deus Ex. Until then, folks.
I just like to kid around.
Yeah, so do I. Until then.